Welcome to Balitang America. I'm Lexi Schultz. The headlines. Manny the Movie Guy tells us about a PhilNam author who sheds light on an important part of Filipino history in America, the Watsonville Riots. Thanks for joining us on BA.
And still on PhilAm history, an author talks about bringing to the big screen his novel about the Watsonville riots and how Filipino farm workers went through a period of racial violence in the 1930s. Manny the Movie Guy tells us all about it.
It started with a dance and ended in violence. An angry crowd of white men terrorizing Filipino farm workers in Watsonville, California during the Great Depression.
The Watsonville riots was noted as a very historical event that really changed the history of Filipinos and Filipino Americans.
Gabriel Pagtama is an author who wrote a novel called Based on True Events, Watsonville Riots.
Working in the farms and during the day and making only less than a dollar a day, and at night they would put on their fancy suits and paint a dime a dance with white women.
Soon, white men became jealous of Filipinos and accused them of taking their jobs and their women.
It was a whole week of riots. It started off in Watsonville.
It was his lolo, Asakada, from Hawaii, who opened his eyes to our violent history in America, while his father, actor Abe Pagtama, sparked his creative side.
So he was acting on the stage, and we're like, wow, that's our pa, that's our dad over there.
Gabriel, or Gabe, plans to turn his book into a big screen event.
So right now we're in the development stages of it.
The movie in his mind, as told in the novel, shows Julio, a fictional Filipino character, one of our manongs who...
Julio is what I see the Filipino people as. Filipinos, they can dance, they can sing, they can write. That's who I wanted Julio's character to be, representing the Filipino people.
True to our resilient nature, Pagtama hopes for this generation to learn from the past.
If we organize and work together, our voices will be heard.
Discover the story of Julio and our manongs in Based on True Events, Watsonville Riots.
It would kind of inspire you to do better in life and, you know, just go on and just be good citizens of society.
Ako po si Manny the Movie Guy for Balitang America.